Yes.
Hello. How are you? I'm eating nuts. Are you eating nuts? No? How are you guys today? Hello, chat. It seems that we were able to do this multi-stream today, so we are on Twitch and YouTube. And it all looks okay, I think. These nuts. Did you have a nice weekend so far? Looking forward to Monday, maybe? Monday is the best day of the week. Woohoo! Thank you for the follow, Asa. Let me see if I can find a song for you to start with. I got 50 new demos yesterday. So we have about 187 to choose from. Yeah. So I'll just pick random songs. Stressaren, you can fuck off. Let me see here. Yeah, there's black metal from Hawaii. Hawaii? Hawaii? Verlust. Let's check it out. The fuck is going on with that? Can you hear the alert sounds? Because I turned them off, but I can hear them in my headphones. Can you hear them? Yes or no? Can you hear my alerts? Fuck, I muted it. Where is that thing? Give me a second here. Alert box. Yeah, it's muted. Apparently not. Thank you for the 50 Norwegian kroners auto tune. Okay, let's just keep that annoying alert sound for now. Because I can mute it here, so I don't hear it. So you can listen to that awful sound instead. Monitor off. Boom. Then we go to the music. If you want to hear some music. Thank you for sending it in, everyone. It's fucking cool. Like I said, 180 demos to choose from today. Let's start with this one from Hawaii. We have to listen to the whole song, guys. Don't even think about telling me to change it. Unless I feel like turning it off, of course. I love the bird noises in the background there. Fuck it. Let's go. This was an introduction. I didn't read what I was clicking on. So let's go to the second song. Comes the birds again, do you think? Sure.
Oh.
Should have some wind here. Think maybe they need some more snow in Hawaii. I don't know. I think the second to last riff was very cool. Other than that, I don't know. It's not bad, but it's for me that's been growing up with true Norwegian black metal. This was kind of too nice, I guess. Too nice for me, at least. What do you guys think? Chat, speak up. What do you think about that last song? Where's my background music? Nothing is working, of course. That's typical me. Hold on, let me try to fix that. Uh-huh. Like that. Yeah. My life is not hard. I mean, I know it's not easy, I mean. Jalarhorn, thank you for the Dungeon Demon membership. And again, thank you so much for the 50 kroners. Autotune sucks. I appreciate you guys. I'm looking for the next one. But put me off with the previous song was that long ass intro with the bird noises and stuff. That was just made me want to turn the whole thing off. So if I want to do that, maybe rest of the world wants it to. Fucking alert sound. Okay, so that was one song in 18 or 19 minutes. We managed to do one song. Yeah, let's speed it up a bit. Here's a song from Ancestral Domains from Mexico.
Ah!
longest fade out in the world. This was actually. Hold on. There. This was actually very cool, wasn't it? I liked it. The intro, no, the outro part, that was cool. I like that. It's a nice atmosphere to it. For drum machines, I like drum machine. I love drum machines. I like the hard and tight it is. Of course, some songs needs decent drums, but I think this sounded cool with the drum machine. Also, there's a bit too much vocals for my taste. There's like no room for the guitars to come through in a way. I think. Yeah, it was a nice surprise. Hope to hear more from you guys. Let me, it seems like the chat liked it very much as well. It's very long, says Siegfried. I don't know what he's talking about. Maybe his thing. Too long, says Michael. Still talking about the song or talking about something else? It's very long. Yeah, but I like this. Nice surprise from Mexico. Huevos! Let me find a new one. Here. Let's backtrack a bit. Now I just played what we... Some of the things we got yesterday. We got 50 songs yesterday. That's insane. Is my voice okay, by the way? Is my beautiful voice okay? Yeah? Cool. I'm professional, you know? Let's go back to August last year. This from someone named Ersin Kara. Old Ruins, the song is called To Arms. It's a video. So here we go. I guess. Chuck, you're insane, man. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you for sending that. Old ruins call from arms. I don't know where they're from. Let's check. It's a German band. Before I continue, Chuck Landman, Chuck Landman, dude, thank you so much, man. Thank you for the $100, man. And he says, here we go again. Love your channel, bro. Bree, keep up the good work. Keep on donating. No, it's cool with the donations and the memberships and all that. What happened with that lately, or the last couple of months, is I can actually pay for my rehearsal place here with the money I make on the streaming and things. So that's... I didn't expect that to happen, but now it happened, so that's insanely cool, I think. Money is cool, as someone says here. I can't pronounce her name. Let's call him Oddvar. Oddvar says money is cool. But yeah, back to the band. Back to the band. Oh, I forgot their name. Old Ruins. What do you guys think? For me, it was a little bit... not my kind of style, I guess. But... production was okay. It's kind of black metal production. Why the hell is my background music stopping? Pause. We're not. This is strange. Yeah, whatever. I think was especially hard to pay attention to the music since I got the cash here. That's all I thought about. What should I buy now? I'm going to buy a box of snooze, maybe some Coca-Cola. I don't know. I don't know about that. It kind of gave me not much. I like the they got the sound and everything, the good guitar work and stuff like that, but it just didn't give me anything. Sorry about that. Sorry, not sorry. Let's move on to the next one. This is from Oscar Rickard. Reaching out, Ophion. Black and death metal based in Dominican Republic and Spain. That's so cool about the internet. People are finding each other and doing all these projects. Just send files on the internet back and forth and make music. I think that's very cool. They got a video here, I think. Let's check out the video. Oh, there's plenty of songs here. Let's find the most popular one. Official video. So it's probably getting demonetized, but I don't care anymore. Just had it with this demonetization thing. Yeah. So this is Ophion with Atlantean Gates. Or maybe it's a commercial first, I don't know. Cool. I like that. Another nice surprise, like someone in the chat said, at it's good that the good songs doesn't come at the end of the stream, but they're showing up already now. We only played like four songs or something, didn't we? In 45 minutes. That's good. Dominican Republic. So I guess they are a true black metal band. Well, that's good. No, I like this. I like the sound was very good, and I like the, what, how should I say it? I liked this kind of metal. It was not too much vocals, just singing all over riffs all the time. So that was cool. Did you guys like it as much? Yeah. Yeah, it looks like you did. Solid stuff. Pirate vibes again, Naomi. Pirate black metal, that's I don't know. Band of Beards, yeah. It says Godzilla. Godzilla 4 underscore. Yeah, we have to keep on going here. But thank you for sending that in, bro. Go check out their YouTube channels. There were more songs to listen to there. Mike? It's from Mike. Did I see this before? Ninkersag. Let's check it out. It's Mike from the server, guys, from Discord. Should I not play it? It's up to you, bro. Should I play it or no? Okay. Was it like a personal song for me? Okay. Yeah, I can find something else. Let's go back again. I wish I had a better system for this, but I don't. Where are you? Give me a second here, guys. I'm looking for a special email. Hold on. The hell is it? No, that's not it. Yeah, I will keep on looking for it soon. Here it is. No, that's not it. Total chaos, huh? This is one from Patrick Murphy. He's a huge fan of me, of course. They're from Worcester, USA. See what USA got for us today. Okay, this looks a bit. D don't slaughter these guys. look at the guy in the stairs. Look, that was cool. Yeah, good one. Where was it? I don't know. What do you think, guys? It was unexpected again, I guess. Was it just one guy in the movie? In the video? God damn it, God. Thank for the prime, Janus Posito. Posito. Janus. Janusa Posito. It's not. There was kind of cool atmosphere in it. It's not the music that I listened to, but like someone says, it was kind of creepy. That was cool. They went through a lot of work to make this, I guess. So that's cool that people are doing that. Poltergeist there. Okay, here is another one. from one who is a dungeon veteran. Or cool. I like that. They got this old school feeling to it. And that's what we are after in a way. Well, it depends, but it was cool. Thank you for sending that. This was Chaos Vortex, right? From our server. Am I right? Yes, it was you. Thank you for sending it. Do you have more songs of this? Is it only you? Is it a solo project or? Would be cool if everyone had videos to this so we could have something to look at. But they don't. Did we already listen to this guy, or think we did? Let me check it out. Corpse Fjord? Did we listen to that? Corpse Fjord? In one of the previous videos? I don't think so. Nah, let's listen to Corpse Fjord. Right? Corpse Fjord. Last time. Yeah. Yeah, I just remembered the first riff there. Let's do something else. Let's hide the those emails. Okay, I hope there's not more we have listened to before. Maybe I forgot to put it in the done box thing. Here's the one, here's an email from Philip Galunta. This band is, let's see. I don't know if you can make out that logo. Demoted. Yeah. That was hard.
Inside the morning, I hear a strain. We're all great. This bitch of the eyes. How could it have fallen up to the other hours? The gates of the town of the other
Yeah. What? It was a very old school death metal, that for sure. And this is a one man band, by the way. One man band. Thanks for sending that, Philip. One man band from Brasov, Romania. Yeah, I see Karo is awake here now as well. Good morning, Karo. Guess you're hungover. Yeah, was cool for being a one man band. I like when people are doing everything themselves. But yeah, keep on going, bro. Keep on going. There's something called from Astral Projections of Negativity. a bit skeptical. I don't know. I think it started cool, but then it just went nowhere. And also, when there's no bass guitar, it's kind of weird. Not that you don't always need that, but here I was missing that bass guitar sound. Seems like 10 different songs in one song, maybe. Yeah, it was just weird. But it's obviously you're a very talented guitar player, that's for sure. But work on them song skills. Thank you for sending it in, though. There's another one from Asmoda Kuba. Vampirism in the hall. Jeez. Vampirism in the halls of worship from Dragsholm. Nice. Yeah, I liked it. It was I think it's a one man band again. He's from New Jersey. All music written and recorded by Asmodai Mortem, the Vampire of Noctis. So yeah, it's a one man band. So that's kind of impressive, right? Yeah, I liked it. And I don't like when people are this talented that they can record everything themselves. I hate it. Yeah, it seems like you guys liked it as well. Well, there's more songs on his Bandcamp, so go check him out. And thank you for sending it in, Mr. Asmoid Mortem, the Vampire of Noctis. Let's go back to something from yesterday. Secular Haze. Subscribe for 3 months in a row. Thank you for that. Yikes. The things that you guys are writing in chat, I can't understand half of it. It's kids talk. Thank you for the follow, Mordorak. Sounds like Reinfrak. Norwegian. Let's go. This is look here. This is a band from Glasgow, and he only sent me a photo. How can you listen to a photo? I don't know. So I'm finding something else. Resend it, dude. Here's another German fan, I think. Troll Breather with the song Lucid Dreams of Baphomet. Thank you. Yeah, obviously very talented guys. But without vocals, it just died. Hexne said something nice here. Troll piss. yeah, I guess we're moving on. That was not for me, man. It was too much or too little going on or something. But as I said, very talented guys. We need vocals or minute by minute metal, like watching the grass grow. Yeah, it was missing something. Seems everyone agree. About not Sigfrid doesn't agree, of course. He likes this. Sigge! Let's go with some Spanish guys. Santiago Cortesar Molano sent me this email. Hail Stellock, this is the last shit I've done. Cheers from the biggest madhouse in the world. Lombia! Okay, let's check it out. We'll be right back. Yeah, I think we know where this is going. Thank you for sending it in, man. Just have to keep on reminding ourselves that people are sending in demos, and it can't be too rough. But it would be nice if people sent some demos with vocals and more, not finished stuff, but more complete than this. Also need some more work on the drum machine parts there. It was kind of nothing happened. So that's a good tips for people that are sending in things. You need to send, or you should send. You should send that fucking noise. That alert sound. I should get rid of that. A good tip for you guys who are sending things in here. If you want people to check it out, make it as near to a finished song you can. And send the most catchy song you got. Right? I think. Because now I don't think most people want to check out more of this. So that's a good tip. Make it as best as you can so people can or want to check it out more. Thank you for the resubscription prime thing, Stretchifier. And thank you for the imp of Mrtlux. I'll not say it. For you who just joined me, or us, we are listening to demo submissions that have been in my inbox since last summer last year. And we are just picking out random songs, and people in the chat are reacting on if they like it or not. And I'm trying my best to react as well when I remember to do so. So now we're doing another song. From Daniel Svoboda from Vienna, Austria. Let's see what. It's a band called Withdraw, Prophet of All Spares. Swears.
Gas is passing.
Yeah, I don't know, guys. This was another solo project, by the way. So many solo projects out there. That's cool. What do you guys think? For me, it was a bit, I don't know, uninspiring or something. You got a little soft there. That's what she said. So we're 1.5 hours in, and so far, still like ancestral domains from the start. Best. Radio T. let's go back again to last year. See if you can find something. Okay. This is from Mark Sidlecki or something like that. And his band's name is Antikosm. I did go to school, you know, a bit. This is a song called The Call of the Void. Nice heavy metal outro there. Whoa! We got this Watain feeling, like a nicer version of Watain. What do you think? You bet the bass player is a wild man on stage. Is that the guy in the suit? His best band photo of today, at least. Yeah, I liked it. It's not something that I would put on, but it was professional made and the sound was very cool. It was, it was cool. Cool voice. Thank you for the €2, Ismail. Thanks so much. Let's keep on going. Let's do like 20 more minutes or something. Is that okay? I'm not sure how many we listened to, like 8? 10? Hello, Telok. This is me, Dirk, from Germany. I'm a solo musician. Here we go again. And this is a snippet from one of my songs from my little EP. The one-man band's name is Finestera. EP's name is Decade of the Wolf. Blah, 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 blah. Yes. Let's see what Dirk Diggler got for us. Vocal cover. Nah, we're not doing that. I could actually read the I don't know, where is it? Here, lyrics video. Let's try that. Maybe it's pirate metal again. I can't take this. Moving on. Do they think that the guys that are sailing this ship, do you think they can sail down into this river? I don't think so. Also, I don't like this whispering vocals. and I don't like 10 minute songs. That's not the way to, if you wanna, yeah, whatever. I'm finding another one. But thanks for sending it. Really appreciate it. It's so fucking cool. Pirate metal. This is a band called, I can read the email. Greetings, Telok. We are Burnt Church. We hail you from Greece. First demo recorded back in May, so this is last year. Mixing is not good. Well, don't start with that. So this is Burnt Church. This is a full demo, so we don't have to do the whole thing, but we do some of it. Hello? Thank you for the 10, what is it, Canadian, in Super Chat Naomi. She says, get yourself some licorice with that. I will, trust me. We'll be right back.
Isn't this button working anymore? There we go.
Yeah, it was again this whispering vocals. But it did have some good parts in there, I think. But the best thing was their logo. Or not the logo, but their the goat head thing. I like that. Dirty goat. Yeah, I think the sound was okay, actually. But, yeah, it needs some more work, I guess. What do you guys think? Yeah, but I think the vocals was maybe my main problem with this. It was a bit uninspiring. Sounds like one of my vocal demos. Sitting in a chair whispering. It's not good enough, man. Dropbox submission? No, thank you. Let's see. This is from... this email is as long as a bad year, as we say in Norway. Termina di termin, termin. Let's try it out. Or yes. But remember to check out if you hear any bands you like. Remember to check the bands out. That's why we're here. Cup of urine. What the fuck? Okay, that's it. More birds. Okay, that was the intro. There we go. What's with all these whispering things today? Is it whispering the whole time? Yeah, sorry man, I can't listen to this. Could you guys? No? So I got your back on this. You're not supposed to see that long ass email. But yeah. Let's Mauricio Ruiz. He's a journalist and graphics designer. And also a musician, I guess. Blah blah blah. Not much to share. There it goes. I'm still laughing of the what text they said about that troll band, troll piss. It's fucking great. We have to listen to the whole thing because he spent so much time making this video, so I think we have to do that. But this was fun. This is great, you can sing along as well. Yeah. Yeah, we gave him enough time now. But it was fun. Can't really say anything about this other than it was fun. It's cool that people are sending in fun things as well, right? It was entertaining. Thank you for the... Who sent that? Yeah, it was Black Soul Choir. With a £2 super chat. Stop this now, she says. I saw it, but I wanted to keep you hanging there for a bit. Yeah. Yeah, that was fun. Thank you, Mauricio Ruiz. Ruiz! For sending that. There's a band called Never Breath. Never Breath. To defile is to transcend. Yeah. Yeah, I think we needed a good song after all this weird stuff. So that was cool. It was a good production and the drummer was on point. Kind of cool vocals. Nice song progression, I think. I'm not an expert, but I know what I like and don't like. What do you think? Should we keep on going for a bit more? Or are we stopping now? It's up to you. More. A few more. More. Come on, chat. Come on. More, 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 more. Okay. Let's find some more. So I've only been playing from submissions from last year here now. We can travel a bit into this year maybe. And no black soul choir, choir soul, soul choir, aka, you know what, I didn't find any Icelandic bands here yet. There's Bran from Czech Republic. Skryta Mista, Skryta Mista. Probably not the correct way to say it, but you can say it yourself when you read it now. Skryta Mista. 8.5 minutes. I think we can do half of it. It's 8.5 minutes of this riff.
It's a bit long, right? Do you want to keep on listening to it, or should we check out something else? Give someone else a chance. It's kind of cool. I liked his voice. But yeah, it just keeps on dragging out. Yeah. Come on, change the scene. There we go. Do you like raisins? I do. Yes. Something called Alle de Heksene. It's Norwegian for all the witches. Yeah, let's try it out. I don't know. I have no idea where they're from. Yeah. Boom.
No, I was tried suicide once when I was outside long before I was caught, you know.
Yeah.
Long before I'd actually taken anybody's life. I tried to drive my car off the road where the druids used to sacrifice people.
Yeah.
Fish.
You think that was that real drums or drum machine? It was kind of hard to point out. Okay, the cymbals were kind of the same sound. Yeah, it started out very cool and it just something died. Something died. I don't know. I like the start. The production was cool. Like you say, chat, it's kind of... Yeah, the ending was kind of weird. It wasn't even weird, it was just boring. But thanks for sending it in, guys. Appreciate that. Let's do another one from yesterday that I got. The Ghost Gardener. That's a name you want to check out right away. The Ghost Gardener. From Simone De Vita. The Ghost Gardener. This is my garden. This is my kingdom. So that's a demo or is it a whole album? Yeah. Let's go with this song. So that was the Ghost Gardener with This Is My Garden, This Is My Kingdom. Thanks for sending it in. It was kind of hard to know what's going on there, or it was kind of chaotic. But chaotic can be cool. But it was hard to get anything out from this for me, at least. Yeah. What do you think, chat? Well, I already saw what you think about it. But, no? Thanks for sending it in, the Ghost Gardener. Let's go back again to 2020. It's from a Finnish dude, I guess. Looks like Finnish dude. And yes, there's Finnish, Swedish, and English on this label. So you were right, whoever pointed that out. Good eyes, bro. Yeah, what are we doing here? Pansarito. From Finland. Another crazy Finnish guy. I like that demo sound these guys got going on. Brings back memories to when we recorded our first demos with a tape recorder in the rehearsal place with Nidinger, amongst others. But yeah, I kind of liked it, but I think maybe it was missing. It should have one more riff in it instead of having one riff the whole song. Was it only one riff during the whole song? Was it? It felt like that. But yeah, I think they were singing in Finnish actually. It's hard to tell. Okay, another long ass email. This is Shadow from Black Altar and Odium Records from Poland, but based in London. I'm a big fan of your channel, Music and Sense of Humor. Thanks for that, man. Let me see. This is from a split. So I'm guessing this is... Oh, I can't play it. The following content has been identified by the YouTube community as inappropriate or offensive to some audiences. Are you still watching that? You can decide. Are you opening this? Yeah. I need 10 people saying yes. Or else I'm not opening it. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 4 more, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Going for it. So your own fault if you get offended now. Offensive flames. Oh my god. This is not a demo. I also have to mute this after the video is done. So yeah, I'm finding something else. I know it's hard to, maybe people should Google the word demo. Okay, let's a band from Indonesia, and some Skara is sending me this. Lux Nuktis. Let's hope it's not an intro. Thank you. Good night, Chuck. Too long outro. That's kind of cool. It's kind of quirky, and I like quirkiness. It's one of my favorite things, quirkiness. Seems like you liked it too. That was cool with the synth effect they had in the song there. The vocals was cool and everything. So I see the demo is sold out. But there's a couple of songs here on Bandcamp if you want to check it out some more. Suggest you do that. Let's, like someone said, let's go to the Discord server and check the self-promotion over here, like this. This self-promotion channel we got on here. Chaos Vortex, is that that's the same song that you sent to listen to earlier? It's cool. Any particular you want to Yeah, that's Knut's Discord, yeah. It's so fucking funny. I watch his stream sometimes on Twitch. Knut with the ass. Which song are we listening to? Yours, Harry? Harry. Harry? There's no Harry here. I'm talking about the self-promotion channel. Old Throne. Okay. No, wasn't that... that was the video contributions thing. That was for the black metal month thing. Here? Okay. See if we can find it then. Harry, am I blind? Where are you, Harry? Is he even further? Jesus Christ, there are many contributions in here. It's cool. Can you maybe just send me a new link? Because I can't see it. Huh? No, we have to find something else for that. But send me a new link. Here's an acoustic song that Fenris made. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You're talking about the wrong channel, Harry. Harry! Check out from Masterillo. Is that a drum cover or what is it? Is this a drum cover? We'll be right back. Actually seen that video earlier, so that's why I went to have a piss. Good drummer though. Eldat, what do you you said something. Where is Eldat? He's from yeah, let's check. Where is it? From one of our mods, our moderators on Discord, Unresolved Trauma. try the next track. There's so much talent in our Discord server. But Harry, this is not we're not doing this the riffing thing today. Or did you send a song that you wrote yourself? Let's do one more from our server, Discord server,
Telox Dungeon.
Doom Master has sent this song in the self-promotion channel. Ah!
Yeah.
It was a bit. You can decide for yourself. It was a bit of something. How do I get to the end here? Harry, there you are. Harry? Didn't we check out this earlier, Harry? Old Throne? I don't know, let's check it out now. Harry, ain't it? Thanks for that, Ari. Cool. Think you need to do something with the drums. Other than that, I liked it. Yeah, it was kind of a desperate, nice feeling to it. Ari, something from Bandcamp and my email. Which work. No, Ari, it wasn't about the drum sound so much. It was more about there was nothing going on there. It was too... I forgot the English word for it.
For ensformig?
Ja. We'll be right back. 10-minute song, guys. Do you, you're not tired yet? 10 minutes. Been going for 3 hours now, 3 hours and 15 minutes soon. It was about a bit much. 6 minutes too long or something. Fuck, that was the wrong email. Looking for our email inbox. Yeah, let's
Jeg vet ikke om jeg rett til å skulle lære bort liksom, andre å spille keyboard, da, for jeg har, liksom, jeg har ikke noe på å lære. Lærer er ikke... Jeg har aldri vært lærer. Jeg har jo spilt keyboard, Roland, i 7 år. Går på trygg, da, for jeg har sånn... Såkalt sånn der... Sånn. Hara hjerte, som er at hjertet er litt for stort, pumper. Det er jo genialt for meg, da, for da går jeg på trygd, ikke sant? Da har jeg fått råd til å kjøpe meg sånn Roland. Så jeg vet ikke hva jeg skal liksom, fortelle om selve spillingen. Det er liksom ikke all verdens... Du har jo knotter. Det er lyseste du får, eller? Skal lysere ned, så må du på piano. Da. Står det her da, hvilke instrumenter du kan spille da. Nå henger den seg opp hele tiden her. Den aller letteste låta å spille er jo demolåta. Synes jeg. Den er sånn da, du trenger nesten bare å trykke på en knapp. Sånn. For unnskyld at det litt sånn rotete hjemme hos meg nå, men jeg har jo ikke noen kjæring eller noe sånt, så det blir jo fort litt sånn. Har du kjæring?
Ja.
Ja. Det er jo lenger.
Shit, I thought he was playing some more.
Ja, hatt det. Hatt.
Hm? There we go. Look, he's shaking.
Det er sånn du... Mikrofon her. On your bell.
There
I'm gonna knock on and two and two. I'm gonna knock on your door, ring on your bell, and tap on your. Nå gikk strømmen her. Bare skru ned volumen litt, for volumen trekker så mye strøm. I'm gonna knock on your door. Se faen! Alle datene blir jo slettet her, vet du.
His fuse is going the whole time.
Sånn. I'm gonna knock on your door, ring on your bell. Det er ikke snakk om det, altså. Hva gjør vi da? Har du flere? Jeg har ikke flere 35 ampere, skjønner du.
Yeah. That was a Norwegian joke. No, a Norwegian comedian. Oh god. Okay, my brain is getting a bit fried here now, so I guess I do one more and then we call it quits. It's gonna be interesting to see if we can find something cool. Let's yeah. Disobedient. Totalitarian apocalypse, actually. Denial. Demo submission. Bandcamp. I think this is the last song. We'll be right back. and some vocals. Can't take it anymore. Thanks for sending it in, though. I'm done. So, yeah, this last song was Disobedient from Sheffield, UK. It's a one-man orchestra again. But, yeah. So, what did we have? Was bunch of shit today, or maybe 4 or 5 good ones in 3.5 hours almost. What do you think? How many good songs were there today? So cool that my background music is still not playing. I'm a fucking retard. 5 good songs, yeah. Yeah, it was so many whispering vocalists today. That was kind of special. Like they're afraid of hurting the throat or something. There should be some pain in black metal, right? But if any of you guys want to send me stuff, send me to my email. You can find it on my Twitch and also my YouTube. Alex Nusia, do you, Christian? Let me see if there's anything I missed here. Can you sing Bohemian Rhapsody? No, I can't. Can you? If you can, send it in as a demo and I will show it to the guys here. Air, yeah, I like Air. The band Air, yes. And I also like Air for breathing. What do you think? Do you like Air, Rian? Do you like turtle piss? That was the best comment from me today. Sounds like more like turtle piss. But thank you for joining me for this painful 3 hours. It's a bit punishing at times, but it's some cool stuff as well. Thank you so much for the super chat donations and Prime subscribers on Twitch. Remember to follow me. I think I'm going to delete this one. It will probably be blocked for some copyright shit, of course. So I'll probably just get rid of it. And so join me for next month. Join me live because, like I said, there's so many copyright issues with this stuff. So I just had to delete everything. Next Sunday, let's see what we got planned for next Sunday. Black Mass Sundays. Let me pull up my thing here. Demos today. Next Sunday we're going through. This will be a live stream again. We're going through the videos that you guys sent me for the Black Metal History Month. So it's going to be a live stream. Yeah, and remember to support our friend Elge Petro from Entombed. We're doing a fundraiser for him now. The link is, just look in the chat and you can find the link for it. I think we almost hit our goal of 300 pounds? Or no, what's the goal? 500 pounds? I don't know. But either way, I think we got about 300 pounds now.
That's very good. So cool of you guys to support that guy. He really needs it. He's battling cancer now and going through chemotherapy, and that's not cool, I guess. Jesus. There was something else, Q&A, that's coming in. Let me see here. Not until next month. Maybe I could switch that up a bit. Yeah, we'll see. 333 pounds. That's fucking great, guys. Thank you so much for that. He needs this. And we need Elge. Elge is the best death metal frontman in the world. Also a super guy. Me organized, yeah. You're cracking me up, Brian. Yes, thank you so much for the donations, as I said earlier. The crazy ass Chuck Landman with a $100 donation. Jesus, $100 super chat. Yeah, I'm ending it here. So see you for the next Black Mass Sunday on next Sunday. Unless I see you on the Discord server. I'm there every day if you want to talk shit. Okay?